اوكي انت قصه فلسطين ومين اسسها؟
والله نروحت ولا نروح كنت قلت
لك فلسطين ايام اليوم العلمين
اي ثينك فلسطين واز فاوندد ان ذا دايز اوف ذا
انينايت افتراضي يعني كشاب عمره 28 سنه اوعيت على احمد الشهيد ابو عمار
اوعيت على بس مي از ا فلسطينيان يوث As a 28-year-old Palestinian youth, I became aware of Palestine during the time of Abu Ammar Yasser Arafat. He was the one who planted the seed of love in our hearts for Palestine. You can say he's our chief. He's okay. Our leader.
In the ancient times, who was the rulers? Who were the rulers then?
في الأيام القديمة جدا. مين كان حاكم فلسطين؟ So before how long ago exactly?
2,000 years ago.
3,000
years ago.
Canaanite
times.
أيام الكنعانيين. مين كان حاكم فلسطين؟
قبل الكنعانيين.
لا وقت before or during.
Before anything before 1948.
أي شيء قبل 48. مين كان حاكم فلسطين؟
قبل سنة 48.
الأردن.
Somebody said Jordan.
Jordan, but before that, before.
قبل الأردن.
الانتداب البريطاني.
England.
Before.
The British Mandate,
أيوة. Before England.
هو بده مثلا من ناحية Before England. من ناحية إنه مثلا
Turkish people.
واحد عربي. Yeah. كيف مش فاهم علي أنا.
I don't understand what you mean exactly. You mean like in terms of
If Palestine
the mandates or...
No, way before. In Canaanite times, who were the rulers? Who were the Canaanite rulers of Palestine?
بأيام الكنعانيين. مين كانوا الحكام الكنعانيين إذا متذكرين؟ إذا بتعرفوا أسامي حدا أو شيء.
قصدك قالوا كلا والله ما متذكر.
No, I don't really know the names. I don't
okay.
remember.
Was there a capital?
هل كان في عاصمة؟
هي العاصمة موجودة يعني بغض النظر في قلوبنا يعني هي أصلا
in our hearts.
بس إنه الخريطة ومش الخريطة والصفارة كله يعني تعتبر المؤخذ كله كلام على ورق
but the map and so on and the borders يعني excuse me it's all just ink on paper
يعني العاصمة أيام صلاح الدين أيام سيدنا عمر
the capital since the times of صلاح الدين
أيام
الصليبيين
كمال
عمر since the crusaders it's been Jerusalem
okay. Was there a flag back then or anything?
هل كان في علم وقتها؟ أحد علمك؟ لا
لا
امتى تأسست فلسطين ومين أسسها؟
تأسست فلسطين ولا الثورة الفلسطينية؟
Palestine or the Palestinian Revolution?
Well, first Palestine and then the revolution.
أول شيء فلسطين مين أسسها وإمتى وبعدين نحكي عن الثورة الفلسطينية.
فلسطين من زمان مؤسسها من على أيام الأنبياء.
Palestine was founded long ago since the
على أيام قدام الأنبياء حتى الكنعانيين.
Even before the prophets.
And was called Palestine.
It's been founded since the Canaanites.
Canaanites. Okay.
كان اسمها فلسطين.
نعم.
Yes.
Okay. What was the capital of the ancient Palestine?
إيش كان عاصمة فلسطين القديمة؟
عاصمة فلسطين القديمة هي اللي إحنا نحكي عنها القدس.
The capital of ancient Palestine is what we call Jerusalem.
Okay. And where, who were the ancient rulers, the kings of Palestine?
مين كانوا حكام فلسطين القدماء؟
حكام فلسطين.
أو ملوك فلسطين القدماء.
الله لا أعلم.
I don't know to be honest.
Okay. Was there a Palestinian currency?
هل كان في عملة فلسطينية؟
نعم كانت.
Yes, there was a Palestinian currency.
When? Does he know when?
تعرف أمتى كانت موجودة؟
أيام الانتداب البريطاني.
Okay,
during the British mandate.
Mandate, yes, well done.
And what was the flag?
إيش كان العلم طيب من زمان؟ كان في علم؟
علم فلسطين هو من يوم تأسس هذا هو علم فلسطين.
It's been the same flag ever since.
Does he know when it started?
بتعرف what started?
The flag.
بتعرف أمتى أسسوا أو بتعرف أمتى أوجدوا العلم؟
العلم هذا احنا بنعرف من يوم تأسست الثورة الفلسطينية
كان علمها هي علم فلسطين. The Palestinian flag since the Palestinian Revolution.
Which was when?
أنت كانت الثورة الفلسطينية؟
الثورة الفلسطينية تأسست في الخمسينات.
In the 50s. Okay.
When was Palestine founded, created?
It's difficult. When?
Just guess. You know, you don't have to know. When do you think Palestine was founded, created?
Created. Many years ago, thousands of years.
Okay. What was the capital of the ancient Palestine of years ago?
It was Jerusalem and still.
Okay. Who were the rulers, the kings of Palestine?
The king of Palestine.
Or ruler. Was there? I don't know.
I don't know.
Okay. What was there a Palestinian currency, like money, Palestinian money?
Yes.
When? Jene.
It's
what?
Called Jene, Jene.
Okay, when was that?
You want a time, certain time? I don't know.
Like 100 years ago, 1,000 years ago?
No, I think 100 years. It was many countries, not Palestine. Four countries.
Which countries? Which countries?
Jordan, Lebanon, Syria. Okay. It was just one.
Jene, it's called? I'll look it up.
Jene.
Okay. And was there a flag for Palestine? In ancient times?
In ancient, I don't know.
What was the flag, if there was a flag? And he's saying, no, there wasn't a flag. According to our studies, there was no flag. In the beginning, or before, it was Bilad al-Sham, or the Levant, and it was a Canaanite land. Had a lot of civilizations like the Romans and so on. And the capital used to be a city called Yabus, which is Jerusalem today. Do you know anything about the currency?
Shaqil?
So the currency used to be Shaqil, or like Shaqil.
Okay.
Like shekel in English.
When was that?
Maybe like 100 years ago. وإيش حكيت كمان الحكام كانوا؟
الحكام مش ذاكر اللي ذاكر بس أيام الحكم العثماني.
I don't remember, but what I do remember was that it was ruled by the Ottoman.
Ah, okay. During the Ottoman times.
During the Ottoman times.
هلا فلسطين هي كانت أرض كنعان.
Palestine used to be the land of Canaan. Before the occupation, it was the Palestinian pound. بعد الجنيه الإسرائيلي إيش حكيت؟
لا مش الجنيه الإسرائيلي. الجنيه الفلسطيني.
الفلسطيني سوري.
المفروض إن الشيكل كانت أصلاً عملة فلسطين أيام الكنعانيين بالضبط.
الشيكل كانت عملة
الإسرائيلية.
الشيكل هي عملة. I think the new Israel. I think the shekel used to be the currency of the Canaanites. The shekel used to be the currency of the Canaanites.
لا أكيد فلسطين كان لها علام. كانت
Palestine did used to have a flag.
ترجعوا لقبل 48 قبل هذا كان في جواز السفر.
If you go back to before 1948, there used to be a passport.
في العملة كمان شوف الصور.
There was a currency. You can see the pictures.
كمان.
What about the ancient rulers or the ancient capital?
إيش كانت العاصمة في القدم ومين كانوا حكام فلسطين في القدم؟
ما عندي فكرة عن حكام فلسطين في القدم
يعني مين حكم فلسطين أو شو كان اسم الحاكم السلطان الملك الرئيس Who was the sultan ruler king
هي المفروض إنه كانت تابعة لبلاد الشام
So it was a part of the Levant or the Sham But I don't know who the rulers are. Okay. امتى ومين أسس فلسطين؟
مين أسس فلسطين؟ كنعانيين. فلسطين يعني أجى اسمها من كلمتين فلس وطين. يعني هاي اللي هم الأصل الكنعاني. الفلسطينيين هم أصلهم كنعانيين.
So the word Palestine, Palestine is a Canaanite word.
وفي يعتقد بأنه في جزيرة في جزيرة في اليونان اسمها فلستيوس تبعد عن أثينا تقريبا 12 ساعة. أصل الفلسطينيين من غاد.
أصل الفلسطينيين من غاد. Okay. And there's an island that's like 12 ساعة ولا 12 كيلومتر.
12 ساعة.
12 ساعة. That's 12 جزيرة. Hours away from Athens. That's called Philis.
فلستيوس.
فلستيوس and it, and that's where Palestinians came from.
موجودين ناس غاد لليوم بتعامل بعادات وتقاليد فلسطينية
there are people who live there
عندهم أعراس وأفراح
who still have the same traditions as Palestinians
Are there any famous like kings from that time or leaders that he knows of?
هل from
the Canaanites until 100 years ago
هل في ملوك مشهورين او حكام مشهورين كنعانيين؟
I'm sorry.
No, I don't know either.
Okay. شو كانت
the capital.
شو كانت عاصمة فلسطين قديما؟
كانت مدينة القدس.
It was and still is Jerusalem.
Jerusalem. Okay. And was there a flag or anything like that?
هل كان في علم لفلسطين؟
Back then.
كان في علم لفلسطين. كان في علم واحد يوحد البلاد الشام بالكامل الأردن فلسطين
الأردن
فلسطين العراق لبنان كان في علم واحد هو الواحد هاي ولكن بعد ما صار في تقسمت وصار كل واحد في له دولة
there was
one flag
that joined them all but then afterwards it was divided and she said after the first world war after the Second World War.
And does she know? Do they know if there was a currency?
هل عندكم أي معلومات عن إذا كان في عملة فلسطينية؟
كان في الجنيه الفلسطيني.
The Palestinian جنيه.
جنيه.
Just like the Egyptian one. Maybe it's called pound.
Okay. Oh, but that was in the 1920s that it started. That's under the British. Was there one?
Like 70 or 80 years ago.
Was there something before that?
هل كان في عملة قبل هيك؟ قبل الجنيه الفلسطيني. The Ottoman currency.
Okay, so this comes from outside.
Yeah.
People want to know who was Palestine founded by? Who created Palestine?
Well,
ancient,
history says that it's the Canaanites who did it, but there are lots of stories about it. And I tend to believe that it's no one specific. It has always been a variety of people. It has always been lots of cultures had been in this land, and lots of people, and lots of thoughts, and lots of things that people tried to build it here. It's just the nowadays people who defines. It's always they are who define the culture.
Okay, but when do you think the concept of Palestine was created?
Well, I think it was for. It's always created in any land, in any history. It's always created when it's occupied, when the first land was occupied. Not the.
Meaning three. People moved here.
Yes.
Well, that it's was millions of years.
Yes.
So.
But if we can call it nowadays, it's probably in
1919. Oh, 1919.
Yes.
What happened in 1919?
British came and all these things started.
So then it started to be people started to think differently.
Quite, yes. That's when people realized that they have to fight. They have something that will be taken from them. That's when they started to fight, and that's when they started to the revolutions and the.
So what do you think in 1918? Let's say, what do you think under the Ottomans or before that? What do you think people were thinking?
I think it's always. The years before that, it's been the pressure that's been on the people. The house destroyments, the
under the Ottomans.
The political.
Yeah.
I think the Ottomans at their end, they were so bad. They were a closed circle.
Okay.
Nothing can enter. Nothing can go out. They tried to be so closed that. Because they say that it's because they didn't want to lose any of their culture, or they did not want anything weird or different to be in. But they have obviously failed, and that's why.
So pre them, were there ever rulers? Yeah, of like who were the rulers, like people leaders of Palestinians? Like, was it always because it was the Ottomans or the Byzantines or somebody?
The last Ottoman leader.
No, not Ottoman leader. Palestinian leader for Palestine.
You cannot say a Palestinian leader because it was only Yasser Arafat before. And I don't believe in Yasser Arafat, actually. I'm not a person who is a supporter for his politics or for his way or his method.
Okay.
I don't see him as a hero.
Okay.
So
you think it started basically with Arafat?
It started like this. History says that. And if it is our history, then we are a big failure, actually. Because he sold us. That's my opinion. Maybe he did not have a choice, but...
So in what sense, did he sold you? Just to clarify for the viewer, how do you not agree in 30 seconds?
I think that if we need a hero or if we need a leader, then it's not the...
What should that hero do?
Maybe if I said my opinion, it won't be a good thing, actually.
Okay, so meaning it's harsher than what Arafat did.
Yeah, no, it's not just Arafat. It will be something people won't like to hear. Yeah.
Which people would like to hear?
Every single Palestinian, actually.
Okay. Yeah. I'm not going to get in trouble. I know that's not my...
Yes, I won't. I will, maybe. That's why I won't.
I don't want to do that.
But I think that... the method that the Palestinians are taking now is the wrong thing that is happening. I think that every culture and every nation must be a scientific and must get to the point where they realize that it's the only the pencil and only the pen and the paper will change. We are so far from the method of a stone or a method of a bullet, or the world has evolved, and obviously the cities and the places that we see as a good ones and who has made so far, they are taking this method. The people now, their technology, there are more ways of the stone and more than this. And Israeli people, I think they have realized this. They have moved from this. So we should do. If we want to make a progress in our case, then we should do this. We should be more
looking to the future.
Yeah, we should do that.
What did she say?
شيني مثقف شيني
cultured, educated.
Yes, we should be more educated. We should take care of this. This
direction.
Yes, this direction. We should go forward to this thing, not the violence thing. Because I think that violence won't bring except more violence, and that's what we don't need. We are not that strong, actually. If we were that strong, then we would we have any Palestine would be free forever. But it's not like this. And when we realize this, it will be.
If you want me to come to amazing places like this and ask people your questions, please donate to the project. It really helps me get to places like this.